Mr. Benkash.
You even had Mr.
Can you imagine?
You are contestant 0019.
As you can see. Okay, Benkash, Benkash. What can you do?
My talent.
Yes.
Yes. I motivate people. I'm a motivational speaker. I can motivate you to have wealth.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Laugh Loud Talent Hot Season 1.
Here we'll be featuring the best talents in our country and we'll help you explore all your talents. We'll be the judge and also the presenter for today's show until the end of the show, I guess. Yeah. So we'll be selecting the best talents. If you feel you have talents in this country, just comment under our comment box and we'll invite you over to showcase your talent. So we won't want to waste much of your time. We'll call on the first contestant.
Good day. What's your name?
Mr. Benkash.
Can you imagine?
You are contestant 0019.
As you can see.
Okay, Benkash, Benkash. What can you do?
My talent.
Yes.
Yes. I motivate people. I'm a motivational speaker. I can motivate you to have wealth. Yes. In whatever you want to do, you need a motivator. You understand? If I were you, I wouldn't work here. Yes. I'm not expecting you people to even work here.
Okay.
Yes, I have motivated people like Thomas Edison. You know Thomas Edison? The man that made bulb for 99 times that did not give up. I motivated him. Oh. You can ask Dangote, ask Otedola, and so many of them.
Wow.
Yes. Forget that I'm wearing what I'm wearing. And I came for talent. I really came here to motivate the both of you and your viewers.
Can I ask a question, Mr. Benkash?
Okay.
If you are to be a very good motivational speaker, like you said,
like you claim,
what are you doing about talent show with Dunlop slippers?
Yes, forget the Dunlop slipper and the knicker I'm wearing. I said I came here to motivate the judges, the audience, and the viewers. Yes, I can win. I believe because I have a book written, Talk to Make Wealth.
Yeah, and you are poor.
It's just I'm looking for money to publish.
Okay. What do you do for work?
I'm a motivator.
That's all.
Motivational speaker / inspirational.
So you can talk us to do anything.
Yes.
And you can talk us how to score you 10.
If you want to. But let me tell you, you don't even need to sit here to be judging people. There's no work here. Huh? This is not work.
That's true.
Let me tell you, you can create something for yourself. Have you not heard of a woman who was making akara? She built a house, a very big mansion in Banana Island, a motivator. I did. But I don't like taking glory. All glory belongs to God. Yeah. Yes.
Wow, I'm really enjoying you.
Very, this guy is good.
Can you give us
more
this? Motivators.
Okay, listen. I need you people to start you know, coolie, the business.
Wow.
Yes. So many people started with like 2 cups of rice. But today, you can hear their names everywhere. Like Mr. Biggs, like so many of them. So you too, you can start something.
Okay. You can even start a poultry with one egg.
With one egg, you can start a poultry.
Okay, we should leave our work and go and start selling coolie.
Yes.
Coolie is a very lucrative business.
All right, thank
so
you.
So don't worry. So I believe with this point of mine, with these things I have said, I'll be able to come out. I'll be able to come out strong with the flying colors.
You have even won.
I won.
You won. Yeah.
Thank you. I knew it before even coming.
Okay, motivational speaker. Between 1 and 10, which is the higher number?
1 and 10. It's 10.
I'll call you one.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. But I believe you are motivated, and the audience, look, and the viewers, please be motivated. You can do it. Thank you.
Okay.
Come,
no,
listen.
Oh, wait. No. Your name is Benkash. I want to be sure I scored you one.
Mr. Benkash, the motivator, and / inspirational.
Okay. Inspiration.
Mr. Benkash, the motivator.
Give him zero.
Does he deserve zero? -6.
You are still here. Yes, we will score you zero.
-6.
You came to insult us.
You will motivate the 0 to 10.
To a higher level. Like you motivated other people. God bless you.
Wait, did we even set tickets for you?
Is it that you're not motivated?
Motivational speaker.
Next!
Good day. What's your name?
My name is Chinaza, sir.
Chinaza, Chinaza. What's your full name? Like your full name?
Chinaza Oji, sir.
Contestant 0017.
Wow.
Yes, sir.
That's good.
Okay. Chinaza, right?
Yeah.
What can you do?
I can sing, rap, and dance.
Wow, wow, wow. You're blessed. You're blessed.
Thanks, sir.
And I can see you're very beautiful, too.
Yeah, yeah, she is.
Okay. Okay, you should do one for us.
Okay. Which comes first? Which one do you know how to do very well? Best. Sing or rap? Or
singing, sir.
Sing.
Singing.
Yes.
Do your...
You've not started at your number one to four.
No, it's... you know. Okay.
Let's hear you. All
right, let's hear you. Wait. First.
Relax.
Is it your own song or you want to perform another artist's song?
My own song, sir. Or do you want me to perform another artist's song?
No, your song.
Your song. Okay. Song will be better. Okay. All right. Wait. Are you an artist or an instrumentalist? Yes.
Both, sir. All of them joined together. Know their body and soul together.
All right.
That's the beginning of your own song.
Sir, I will kill in everything.
You're killing everything?
Step by step.
Okay.
Go on.
Okay.
Excuse me. Did you say you're an artist or an instrumentalist?
Both, sir. Everything's body and soul joined together.
And that song you were singing is your song?
Yes, sir. My song.
You composed it?
Yes. I'm still. I'll sing everything.
Alright.
Okay. I'm in the beauty. Time show. I'm the beauty.
Did you call her Franca?
Your name is even here.
Naza.
Naza.
It's both. We know you're Naza. So what's the problem?
You're Naza. I'm Naza. You are Naza. We know.
Think of that song.
Like, you don't have talent at all.
No, I have talent though.
You have
talent.
Please,
sir. Please, I have talent.
In 1 minute. Show us your talent. In 1 minute. You are already sweating. Calm down.
I'm Naza. Naza. I'm Naza.
You see, you know what, eh?
Yes, sir.
We will score you very well.
You're a very good artist.
Yes, you have talent.
Thank
Naza.
You, sir.
Naza.
Very good. Yes, we don't want to discourage you. Naza, Naza is 0017.
Zero, yes.
Be very sure.
Yes.
We won't discourage you.
You're a good artist.
Who paid for your transport here?
I use leg to come, sir.
Okay. Leg down.
Leg at his best.
That's good. Good. Oh, you have transport back.
I know I will win this show, so if people will give me transport.
Okay, I like that song. I'm Naza. I know what you do for me, sir. Just start the song. As you're singing it, be dancing and you're being outside.
Just dance outside.
Yes.
It's very good.
Okay. Dance outside!
Where we shoot the music video, don't shout out. You are good.
I'm Naza! I'm Naza!
Go. What did you score?
I scored her -9. She was just shouting, I'm Naza. She's not worth any mark now.
The evil Anna. That girl is not. They just come, blame themselves. Maybe because the phone was cheap.
I don't blame you. I blame you. It's your fault. Imagine you have done it. 35,000. If you see people like Whiskey, that the blue will
see,
come.
You know what? You even scored her -9.
Yes.
I will cancel her name.
That's truth.
She was never here.
She will not. She never come next season. Easy. You don't have to finish the marker.
Okay. We are still managing it.
Yes!
Thank you guys for watching this very funny comedy from Laugh Loud Comedy. Please, for more, if you want to watch more audition, just subscribe and turn on your post notification. Yeah,
please. Wait. Turn it on.
No, don't force them. Don't force them.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. We are still using that marker. We haven't bought another one. Yes. So please subscribe.
Forced to buy another marker, they need to subscribe.
Yes. And you come for audition, please.
You can come.
We invited some people to come for audition. Even Brashagi is coming for audition.
Let's not lie. He might not come.
So. He will come. We sent them invitation. They will come.
Okay, by his grace.
So subscribe.
Subscribe. Please.
Subscribe. We'll score you 10.
subscribe.